Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Okay, in fact, first of all, my name is not Philip Simon. Philip Simon is my nickname in the internet. And my name is Cahaya Maulidian. I'm the student of the economic science from the University of Indonesia. Okay, next. First of all, I need you to know about one of the my method to know to show you the evidence, the there is an effect to the contribution of the income of the contributor in Indonesia. Okay. First of all, I would like to share you about the correlation analysis. What is correlation analysis? Correlation analysis is a group of techniques to measure the relationship between two or more variables. In this case, we need to know, is there any relationship between your contribution from your when you wrote the documentation from an open source software or something else like that to your income. But in this case, it's an Indonesian developer. Next. First of all, it can be measured by the correlation coefficient, and it has been have measures. From the 0 to 0.4 degree, it has a weak positive correlation. 0.4 until 0.6, it has a moderate correlation. And 0.6 until 1, it has a strong correlation. Next. So the evidence when I try to collect the data from the developer, and it has an effect with this. Next. In this scan, the evidence. In this case, I already calculated that Corlin, in fact, I want to like to show you that first. Income, I have the two have three variables. First of all, is income. Income is one of the method which is income less if subtract by the minimum wage. The second if Corlin is amount of your contribution in GitHub divided by your repositories in the GitHub. And log is the contribution in the form of documentation, which is it can be in the form of video, it can be in form of the document, something else like that. And we got show you that in this case, Corlin has the measurement of 0.3756 correlation with the income, and the block it has a 0.5723 with income. Next. So the evidence is in this case, Corlin has a weak correlation coefficient with the income, and the block has moderate correlation coefficient with income. Next. But in this mini research I have already done, there's a lot of the minus I need to do. First of all, I need to increase the amount of the respondent from the survey, and until I have enough respondent, I can construct the econometric model. Like when I can use the Jacob-Minzer equation model or something else like that. Okay, thank you very much.